Guys, I just want to show you what I'm doing real quick. I'm making silver bling candy apples. I have the bling sticks, silver bling sticks. You can order these right on Amazon. Get any color you want. I'm doing silver today. You could use any color sugar. This is nothing but sugar crystals. And I get them from a local store where I live at. But you could probably order these online or go to your local store. So what I do is I put the candy coating on it first. And I flavored it, watermelon flavor. I make it like a gray because you want the color to blend into what your color sugar. So if you're using pink sugar, put pink color on your apples. If you're using red sugar, put red apples. Just make it match up to the color crystals that you're using, okay? So what you're going to do is put your sugar in a bowl. I'm using my little measuring cup here. Put it in a bowl. And you're going to hold your apple. I'm going to get one of my apples and I'm going to hold it over the steam for 15 seconds. And you could just twirl it. You can let it sit for 5 seconds, then move it like in quarters, in thirds, I mean. So five, five, and five for 15 seconds. And what that does is when you hold the apple over the steam, it's getting the apple sticky. I showed you this before in another video, and I also showed you how to make the candy apple. So if you don't know how to make a candy apple, watch my tutorial on how to make a candy apple. I show you from scratch how to make your mix, and you can use any color you want to color your apples. You just follow along how I did in the video. All right, so once this gets sticky icky, because that's what the steam is doing, is letting it get sticky. Don't let the water touch it, just the steam. I showed you this before. So once that apple is nice and sticky, what you're going to do is put it right on your apple. Put the sugar on your apple. Just pull it on there. It'll stick. Because that steam made it get sticky. Make sure you get the bottom of your apple. Okay? Get the entire apple. And this is how you make it look blingy. Okay? And you get that matching stick. And it looks amazing. Super, super cute. From this to that. Bling apples. Sweet bee sugar shack, y'all.